Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Want to promote your website in a way that captivates your audience? The easiest way to do so is by creating a scrolling website animation. As the name says, a scrolling website animation is kind of like a website GIF, a website animation within a computer or a laptop mockup that scrolls down automatically. The best part is that in this scrolling website animation tutorial, I'll be sharing with you how to animate your website with a scrolling website animation without using Photoshop or complicated software. So stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to wow your audience with a scrolling website animation and to get a free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. The first thing we need to do is to record the page you want to add a scrolling website animation to, such as your website's homepage. To do so, head over to your website and then open up QuickTime. Then click on File, New Screen Recording, click on Options and make sure that there is no microphone selected. Select the entire area that encompasses your website and then click on Record. Scroll down through your entire website's homepage and then click on the Stop Recording button on the top of your computer screen. To save your scrolling website recording, click on File, Save, rename your website recording, and then save it to the location of your choice. If you're a Windows user, you can follow the same process by using a tool called Wondershare Filmora. Now open up Canva, which you can try out for free by clicking on the link in the description box below, and select Instagram post as your design of choice. Click on Elements from the left-hand side panel, and then under the Frames section, click on See All. Scroll down until you find a computer or laptop frame. Click on it to add it to your design, and then resize and reposition it so that it's centralized and occupies most of your design space. To add your website recording to this laptop or computer mockup and transform it into a scrolling website animation, click on Uploads from the left-hand side panel, and then on Upload an Image or Video. Select your website recording, and then click on Open. Once the website recording has been uploaded, drag and drop it onto the computer or laptop frame. As you can see, it now has a scrolling website animation. To finish things off, rename your design up top, and then click on the download button to download your scrolling website animation as either a video or a GIF. Now you know how to promote your website in a way that captivates your audience by creating a scrolling website animation without using Photoshop. As promised, to get a free complete website creation guide to help you create your own website step by step without stress or overwhelm, just click on the link in the description box below. So, will you be creating a scrolling website animation? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free complete website creation guide. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Otaib from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.